I had a dream last night of a magic carpet ride. The things I saw were a great delight. Mother Goose was by my side. We traveled here and there, and then we traveled more. So I have been just everywhere. Let me tell you what I saw. There was Humpty Dumpty, perched on a great, great wall. He was round, he was fat, and there he sat. But he never took a fall. Then I saw little Bo Peep. She was lying in a haystack, but she couldn't sleep. She asked my advice, and without thinking twice, I said, "Bo Peep, start counting sheep." My magic carpet took off. I flew as though on wings. I saw many places and well-known faces, many wonderful things. There was Little Boy Blue, so bright, so cheery. In his hands he carried a beautiful horn. When he played a song, Miss Muffet sang along, and he played from night until morn. Dancing to the music were Jack and Jill. I watched them do a rumba as they went up a hill. When they got the water, Jack didn't break his crown. He and little Jill, they just danced on down. And there was Marjorie Daw with Tom the Piper's son. They were dancing round and round and having so much fun. The three little kittens and the three blind mice were doing the bunny hop. Said Georgie Porgy to Billy Boy, "I hope they never stop." Then old King Cole, that merry old soul, got up and told a joke. I don't recall the joke at all, 'cause just then I awoke. I had a dream last night of a magic carpet ride. The things I saw were a great delight. Mother Goose was by my side. I've never had such fun since I can't remember when. The only thing for me to do is dream it again and again. Ride a cock horse to Banbury Cross to see a fine lady upon a white horse. Rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. She shall have music wherever she goes. This is a tune that all of you know. Let's hear how sweetly your voices can flow. Ride a cock horse to Banbury Cross to see a fine lady upon a white horse. Rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. She shall have music wherever she goes. Taffy was a Welshman. Taffy was a thief. Taffy came to my house and stole a piece of beef. Then I went to his house. Taffy was not home. I returned the favor and stole a marrow bone. Georgie Porgy Puddin' and Pie kissed the girls and made them cry. When the boys came out to play, Georgie Porgy ran away. As he was running, he heard a little girl crying. Oh, where has my little dog gone? Oh, where can he be? With his ears cut short and his tail cut long. Oh, where is he? She didn't find her little dog, but she heard a boy singing. I'll bet you've heard of him too. Little Tommy Tucker, sing for your supper. What shall he sing for? White bread and butter. But how can he cut it without any knife? How can he marry without any wife? Then they all heard the tick-tock of a clock. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock.